attachment. Research summary, organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marked signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a super DNA signal when the EG7 marker was destroyed.
I've got the centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Stay there, I'm done.
Okay, I've almost got us disconnected from the Magra. Keep me posted. Is starting to worry me. Listen,
I would never.
He's not real. Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the step, Strauss.
You will be put down.
The screwdriver.
Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss! Ellie! Shit!
He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you'll have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
Hey,
you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything.
Thank you. the official storyline of its demise at Aegis 7. It is critical that no word of the artifact's recovery ever be surfaced to the public. It is disturbing that such records...
To activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge looks full to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
I promise it won't hurt.
Just put down the screwdriver.
Trust me.